Hello, it's another beautiful day here in Lagos. To be precise, it's Ibeju Lekki, known as the new Lagos. My name is Grace and I'm the real estate diva. Today, I'm out taking a look at different properties and different areas and to bring it to you so you can see what these properties look like and have an opportunity to just have a feel and then make an informed decision. Today, I'm in the community called Oko Imedu. Oko Imedu is in Ibeju Lekki. This is the free trade zone access. You have the free trade zone, you have power oil plant, you have the Kellogg's plant and also the Dano milk. Further down the road, you have the Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort. Shortly after, you make a turn and you have a whole lot of communities. These communities I'm standing here right now is one of the communities in this access of the Lekki Free Trade Zone. Beautiful community with a whole lot of life going on here. You have people building estates, so many estates with people already building their houses, their homes. It's so interesting. And if you look at this area, it's serene, it's calm. It just gives you that feeling of being tucked away from the hustle and bustle of Lagos. So if you're looking for an area where you can have a bit of calm, I think you should consider this place. If you look behind me, look at the property, it's on 100% dry land, okay, and it's directly facing the access road. This property I'm checking out today is called Zion Gardens Phase 1 Scheme 2. Yes, so it's a beautiful place. You take a look, a large expanse of land, and it's directly facing the access road. A beautiful access road, nicely done. Time to own this land right now. It's registered survey and deed of assignment. And half plot of land in this place is going for 600,000 naira. And a full plot of 600 square meters is 1.2 million naira. I think it's affordable for this kind of place in this access of Ibeju Lekki. So if you would want any way of making it a little easier, maybe an extended payment plan, that can be arranged. So what I do is make it a little easier for you to acquire property in Nigeria. I can understand when we are worried about buying properties and all of that. This process is a bit stressful, and a lot of times we worry whether the properties we're actually buying are genuine. With me here, I can make it easier for you. All you do is contact me and let's talk. Let me know what you want. Let me know when you're available for us to come take a look. And maybe you want to have an opportunity to ask more questions and maybe discuss whatever your concerns are. I'm available. But then, if you think you want something totally different and in a different location, I'm available to make it happen for you. All you do is holla. Thank you always for watching.
No matter.